Felix Capital, we focus on digital lifestyle. By this, we mean the way people live their life today and tomorrow, the emergence of new brands, new behaviors. So we are very focused on how younger people, millennials, but increasingly Gen Z, are living their life. They are digital first. They grew up pretty much with the mobile phone in their hand, and that's changing a lot of things, from brand affinity to behavioral, to aspirations, values. So we see that there is a generation that's impacting the younger generation, that is impacting the older generations, and as a result, it's just impacting how people live their life. So we think that right now everything starts from those generations. So for younger generations, values are very important. They are passionate about climate change, sustainability. They will want to do everything with a purpose. They will relate to brands with those values and purpose, respect their workers, respect their consumers, respect the environment. And that's what they want to see as key kind of brand attributes. So then again, it is impacting their choices and impacting what older generations are increasingly consuming. Yes, absolutely. I'm very lucky to be the father of two teenagers, so that gives me my kind of secret weapon to see them in action, see how they live their life. And for us as managers, we have a duty to connect to younger founders. If you look today, the five top tech companies in the world, they were started by entrepreneurs in their 20s. So there is a good chance that the next generation will also be led by very young entrepreneurs. So we have to be able to connect to those founders and probably to hire younger people and empower them to be successful and to influence or make decisions. They want to work the way they live their life. So we see a big opportunity for what we call the consumerization of the enterprise. When younger workers come to a company, they want applications that are as easy to use as Facebook or Amazon Deliveroo to get something done. So we think there will be a big shift in terms of the enterprise application. The other angle is that they really care about the enterprise as a community. They relate to it. So it's a different relationship. It's not employer-employee, but it is employer-community.